Without reading the news, that's fine, thank you. Without reading the newspaper, you know, this is the result of not reading the newspaper, that you are not aware of artificial intelligence. These books, whatsoever books you are having here in the classroom, these are not going to serve the purpose until unless you read the newspaper. These books you are wasting your time here. Newspaper is the biggest thing. And newspaper, I would like to suggest to commerce students, newspaper must be your economic papers. So you understand? So Economic Times, Business Standard, Financial Express, these newspapers are your newspaper, commerce students, I'm telling you. Commerce students, raise your hands. Oh yes, all of the commerce students are here. So artificial intelligence is there in the market. So you think that if you are inspiring to become a clerk in the bank, so forget about that. That job is no more existing. Finished. They don't require clerks. Now what do they require? So these things, you know, these things you will understand when you will see the newspaper, you will read the newspaper, you will watch the news channels.
In a career, you analyze your potential. कि मैं किस लायक हूँ? भाई वहाँ पे तो बहुत इंग्लिश बोलनी पड़ती है. मेरे को इतनी इंग्लिश आती है. You can judge better. नहीं आती है तो दो काम है कि या तो मैं सीखूं या ना सीखूं. ओके, ना सीखी तो ठीक और सीखी तो फिर दो काम कि मैं कौन से लेवल की इंग्लिश बोलूं. सिंपल लेवल बोलूं कि अच्छे जर्नलिस्ट का जो लेवल होता है वैसी वाली इंग्लिश बोलूं. अंडरस्टैंड? सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू सी द पोटेंशियल, दैट व्हाट पोटेंशियल वी हैव. And this all depends on your grooming.
Okay, come. Please. What is your name? Roy. What is your name?
Roy.
His name is Roy. Sir, iske naam ke saath lagega jab isko paadi milegi. Okay? By the way, iske introduce kiya Sir Rohit. Okay, so sir, he was calling me. Fine. Now, tell me this thing.
I have heard a nice music video. It's Jerry Rawat music and it is nice.
So music, you have some in that? So what are you having? Okay, background music. So that you have uploaded. So apart from this, have you uploaded anything else? Not as yet?
Not many.
Okay, that's fine. All the best. Thank you. You know, this way, this is the exposure, this is the skill. You remember the first Sahil was here, Sahil? And he came here? That was the skill. Today, now I can speak properly, you can listen to me properly, just because of Sahil. And sometimes it's not all the time skill, sometimes you have to do mistakes also, so be ready to make mistakes. To tell you what to watch, because your experience is far greater than theirs, you can tell them that this I have seen, you must go there. And then, on this day, we will be having a debate in our class and you will be told. Because classrooms are not for the dissemination of information. The time is now. Dissemination of information must be there at a measure. YouTube, books, newspaper, these are the cases. Classroom is discussing. You must organize debates, speeches, declarations, symposiums. This is the one should become an experiential school. What kind of school you would like to study in? As an experiential school.
Experiential school.
Experiential school.
Experiential school.
Experiential school. When we experience things, we are not the khali lota ki aage paani dal diya. It's not like this. No, we are the blender. We are the blender. Huh? Is the cheese jayegi? Oh,
school classroom should render. You have to bring new and new things to discuss in school and bring it to your subject. So the syllabus could also be, you know, moving ahead. The agenda should also be taken care of.
So the idea, again, I'm telling you, you think like a 21st century student. Well, this is helping your career. I can't tell you at this point of time that you become CA, you become bank manager. So many things are there. I'm giving that to you because I know you are the intelligent students. I need a dictate. I have my faith in you. If somewhere you are motivated to take the newspaper today onwards, tomorrow onwards, you have changed your life. I'm telling you, you will be a totally different personality. After watching YouTube, you will get inspired to know yourself on YouTube. You conduct a drama here, Shakespeare drama, or any other thing, you record it and load it. Got it? And then some of you would be knowing Google, you know, Google is self-teaching, Google learning, something like this, that how to get the more clicks, more likes. So that is, you know, this kind of jobs are going to be more prevalent than the bank clerk. You must be having internet at home. If it is not there, I suggest, ask your papa, ask your mother to arrange one for you. Because a house without internet in 21st century is not a modern house. You learn, you help your parents understanding digital projects. You help them. All of you have the bank accounts?
Yes, sir.
How many of you have the bank accounts? My first one is a clap for them. Hey, buy the crack, I know. Customers, only 1, 2, 4, 5. Mama, daddy will go to work for you. Only, I'm just, this is the game. This is the game. Have you heard of check? Have you heard of this check? And you have seen the note also. Have you seen the note? Yes, 100 rupees, 500 rupees. The note carries a signature. Who signs on the note? Signs on the check? On an overcount? So you are all governors. You can all become governors tomorrow only. You want to become governor? Why not? Say yes.
Yes, sir.
So you open your bank account, write a check. And your signature is governor's signature. You are writing 5,000 rupees, so that is a note of 5,000 rupees. See the beauty. So your career is having a number of, you know, good things.
He was saying, the Prime Minister is saying, that he is after the black money. And he will hire lakhs of people and put them after these all money holders. So this is a big opportunity that is about to come for the commerce students. Are you with me? Do you know that how to file the ITR? Teachers file their ITRs. Have you filed your last ITR income tax return? File. You know, either you make, rather, commerce students, 9th class students abhi aa rahe hain. Aap bhi aise sakte hain. This is for all. Aapke papa income tax return bharte hain? Kis kis ko pata hai? Very good. 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 Very nice. आप कैसे भरते हैं? नेट से भरते हैं कि उनका सीए भरता है?
सीए
सीए भरता है? Now you also start interacting with the CA of your papa. See, that is called experiential learning. अभी करी ना हमने experiential learning. So you sit with the, you go with papa, CA के साथ. सीए के पास जाना और फिर मुझे समझाए, आप भी बैठो। क्वेश्चन ने पूछा, अब सुनो, लिसन, सुफर गुड करियर यू सिट विद गुड पीपल, डोंट सिट विद द बोरिंग पीपल, टिल यू सी व्हाट इज योर पोटेंशियल एंड विद हूम यू हैव टू कम्पीट। देर इज अनदर बुक, पहली बुक कौन सी बताई मैंने अभी बताई थी, 7 Habits of the Most Effective People, another book is Blue Water Strategy, do you understand blue water, neela pani kya hota hai, saaf pani, aur red water kya hota hai, lal pani, means a battlefield, for the common, for all the students, please. In the business world, we have 2 waters. Red water, where a lot of competition is there. Okay? A lot of competition. And blue water, the new territory where you can pioneer. So you make an attitude to develop something new.
So this is your result. So you are a campaigner sort of person. Campaigner who speaks a lot. Extrovert. You know, see, what is your name? Meenakshi. Meenakshi has taken this test. I advise you all take test, and she has been concluded as a campaigner. Campaigner what? Extrovert. Do you understand? Extrovert, jo baat karna janta hai. गप्पे मार रहे नहीं, गप्पे मारने को बात करना नहीं बोलते हैं, नो दैट इज रॉन्ग, जो बात फैक्ट्स पे करता है, पहले स्टडी करता है, क्योंकि अभी आपको यू लिसन अ लॉट ऑफ स्टोरीज कि भाई ऐसा कह रहा है, ऐसा हो रहा है, उसका कार हैक हो रहा है, समथिंग लाइक दिस, डोंट गो ऑन दैट अंटिल यू हैव फैक्ट्स, डोंट स्पीक, अदरवाइज यू विल बी अ र्यूमर स्प्रेडर, डोंट बी अ र्यूमर स्प्रेडर। इलेक्शन लड़ता है ना, सो शी इज अ पोटेंशियल पॉलिटिशियन, अभी है ना, शी हैज अ क्वालिटी एज अ दिस टेस्ट, शी इज अ क्वालिटी टू बिकम अ गुड स्पीकर एंड अल्टीमेटली कैन लीड द कंट्री एज अ पॉलिटिशियन, डोंट डू एनी करप्शन प्लीज, ओके, कम ऑन। नाउ पर्सनैलिटी टाइप, कैसी पर्सनैलिटी है इसकी, एक्स्ट्रोवर्ट, शी इज डेयरिंग, शी इज रेडी टू स्पीक, ओके, एंड शी बिफोर स्पीकिंग शी प्रिपेयर्स, एंड देन इंट्यूटिव प्लीज, इंट्यूटिव कौन होते हैं, जो पहले बैठ के अपने फैक्ट्स को बिल्कुल ठीक करते हैं, उसके बाद ही बोलते हैं, नहीं तो वो गप होती है, सो दैट्स अ क्वालिटी नाउ। And feeling, she has a feeling for others, that is important. We must be empathetic, not the sympathy. See, sympathy comes later, but first we have to be empathetic. Do you understand what is empathetic? Empathy, देखिए empathy होती है कि अभी इसको गिरा नहीं है, लेकिन उसको बता दिया है कि ऐसे भाग नहीं गिर जाएगा, that is empathy. And empathy is with mind, brain. और सम्पत्ति क्या होती है, हाँ गिर गया। Prospective is a good salesman, please. Prospective is a good salesman. वो देखता है कि मेरा प्रोडक्ट कहाँ पे बिक सकता है, किसके पास मैं जाऊँ, किससे बात करूँ, ये काम मैं कैसे निकलवाऊँ, that is called prospecting. Then turbulent. थोड़ी सी टर्बुलेंट भी है, टर्बुलेंट का मतलब होता है थोड़ा मन में बेचैनी भी रहती है, ओके राइट, श्रुति एग्जीक्यूटिव काइंड ऑफ पर्सन विच इज हैविंग इंडिविजुअल ट्रेट्स, एक्स्ट्रोवर्ट, शी इज ऑल्सो एक्स्ट्रोवर्ट, आप अपने आप बताओ एक्स्ट्रोवर्ट, हाँ बातें कर लेते हो, खूब बातें करते हो, हाँ प्लीज, क्लास में करती हो या कभी मैडम से भी हो जाता है बात विवाद,
Brother, you know, you become a debater. Ask more and more questions. You ask more and more. Then teaching mode will change. Please. Teaching mode is to, when I'm didactic telling you, it's a direction. It's a dictation sort of, I'm speaking. It's a monologue. We call it monologue. One-sided communication. What is dialogue? When you ask the questions. So your teacher would come more prepared if you have more questions with you. Otherwise teacher, whatsoever he has studied in his M.Com, he will come with that. Aridya, you are the customers. The more demanding customer is the best thing for the entrepreneurs. You become the demanding customers. Are you with me? Who demand? When you will demand, they will come prepared, more prepared. They are coming prepared. But when you are more demanding, so you are having this extrovert, so you talk to your teachers. You talk to your teachers on the right, you know, things. So your subject agenda could also move further. Okay? Then you are observant. She is an observant. She observes. Observes कौन करते हैं? जो शांत रहना जानते हैं और वो देखते हैं कि चीजें कैसे हो रही हैं, हाँ? Without getting taught, they are picking good things. वो observant होते हैं. So she is. One thing you bear in mind, people who can speak in public, people who can speak in public, they can do anything in the world, anything. So the public speaking is open again, your mic has to be open. It seems like it's always Sona Beta, I'm in boxing. और फिर जब तक आपको पीछे से किसी ने सुना चल नहीं 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 नहीं
नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं
नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं नहीं एक छोटी सी स्पीच जबरदस्ती दिया मैन पीपल विल रिकॉग्नाइज सो मैन आई गिव यू दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू कम हियर यू इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ इन सच अ वे आई एम दिस एंड दिस फ्रॉम दिस एंड दिस क्लास आई बीन स्टडिंग इन दिस स्कूल फॉर दैट मच इयर्स अरे बाबा बात तो बताओ नो यू हैव टू इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ एंड व्हाट विल एनकरेज यू टू स्पीक पब्लिकली योर इंग्लिश यू आर विद मी इफ यू आर गुड इन इंग्लिश You are the boss. English who speaks good English, they earn, after 12th class, they go to BPO and they make 15, 16, 17,000 rupees so easily. So, once again, hand on heart, is hand on heart, I will improve my English. Say. Again. I will speak in public. I will speak in public in English.
Sir has got a lot of experience, he said, and he also shared a lot of experience from him also. And thanks, sir, for your practice this time, what you have given to us. Okay? Thank you very much. Thank you.